Hey guys, Airradda here, and I am currently in the living room, and there are people sleeping, so I'm gonna try to be quiet. But we are playing Portal Stories, Mel, once again, and we're gonna hop right into it. And, see if we can get more done than last time. Alright, I don't completely remember where we left off.
Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record circuit didn't make that noise. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
Alright, we will solve science. Start with that, and then we'll put another portal here, and we'll just leave that right there, so you can get a dot right at the end. And so now, if I did this right, we should be able to go like that. And I have a feeling that was supposed to go somewhere. I think I messed it up. Gosh. Man, we are not off to a great start. Alright.
Innovators propulsion gel. Okay. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
I could have put a portal on that surface. Are you serious? So I could have just done this. And then what? I'd imagine that's supposed to go there, but how do I get back across? Oh, this is not fun. Well, hang on, then maybe I have the right thing. No, but this is fun. I like this. Crap. But I can't actually... Yeah, we can't actually shoot a portal anywhere.
Innovators,
That's very true. I feel stupid. Like, I should be able to get over there, but I can't. I'm supposed to launch myself, I know that, but how do I get back across, yet still keep that portal there? This isn't either. Alright, so I can get it up there. This is about as far as my thinking goes. That's actually something I'm supposed to do. Alright, whatever.
Okay. I jumped.
I shouldn't have jumped. I should have left it launch me. Dang it.
Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... No, wait. Hold on.
Gosh.
This record simply didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do this first. So I'll have to take the box off. Yes! I don't know if that's actually gonna help any. I just need to get rid of that. All right, let's try this. I need to press that one. Come on. There we go. Now I can go like that. Well, now I can get up here. Still don't know if that serves me at all. No, I need that. Crouch. There it is. I need speed gel. Right about here. Alright, now let's just go like this, hit that. Start this all over, don't I?
Propulsion gel. It allows you to... No, gosh. Wait, hold on.
I hate...
Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
I hate how long it takes to get back. How far back they put you. Let's see if I can recreate pretty much, because everything seemed sound. That's the thing. Like, I don't know what else I could have done. I forgot, there was a way to clear portals. What key was that? I don't know. I feel like there was something. Alright, well, I'll just do this. Alright, so I go orange. Supply like that. Oh, this didn't quite work like planned. Come on. Oh, come on. Nothing's gonna ever work like I want it to. I don't know how the crap you're supposed to. I don't even know how I finished the first two Portal games if I can't.
Wait, hold on. Never you mind that. Just solve science.
I need it there. We'll get this. We'll get this eventually. You guys heard that. That was a balloon popping. One of the cats in the house popped a balloon. It's scared the crap out of me. Be free, box. Be free. Yeah, close enough. And then we just a dab on the end. Wait, they opened so I could get a new box. Alright. Fine by me. Except the fact that I don't need your charity. Forget your charity. I cannot do this by myself. Because I fail at things. Alright, so now if I do something like that. Except I'm supposed to hit the wall. Let's try that again. Nope, I don't actually bounce off of- What the crap? Oh, come on. You wouldn't work then, but now- then you,
innovators, propulsion gel.
You wouldn't work,
you to,
and then you did
no,
to
wait,
kill me.
Hold on.
Gosh, I'm about right. I'm about 3 seconds away from- checking a guide or whatever. I don't care anymore. Eating its food also scared the crap out of me. Like, this is as far as I get. Okay, because I can put a portal there, or I can put a portal here. I tried to launch myself over here and it died. So, road speed gel there again and try. I could have sworn there was a way to clear portals. Well, I guess it was in portal 2. I don't know if there's actually one here. No, that's controller. This is 4 controller. Oops. Mouse and keyboard. Zoom it out. Yeah, there isn't actually a clear portal. Alright. So I guess I'll do this. Let's go. Because, I mean, I can do that, I can do that, I can go like this, and I don't make it, and I gotta do this all over again, and...
Science Innovators Propulsion Gel.
I have no freaking clue what to do. And it's annoying the crap out of me. It's always annoying when you don't know what to do. I... I don't know. I don't know.
It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record simply didn't make that into a sentence. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
I don't even think I've had... No, I'm not gonna worry about this cube. I don't even think I need it. I don't even know if I need it. I'm just wasting time. That makes me even more mad. This is as far as I get, because once I get here, what the crap do I do? Like, I can put a portal there, but then how do I get back over there to use all of this? I can put a portal here, but it doesn't give me enough momentum to fling me across. Alright, I'm gonna... freaking find out how to do this. I'll be back.